have straight lines. Okay. Yeah. Modeling. That's how I model. I think there's a few other tools. In fact, I'm just going to make this handle a bit small. I'm going to do this just by picking these up. Picking these faces up. I'm going to tighten this up as well. Okay, done. Let's check it out. I suppose for low poly modeling, that's really pretty much all the tools you'll use. I'm gonna rename this to knife as well. And delete. I'm gonna just delete everything, just in case. let's see. I'm going to go into my outliner just to check this out. This is basically everything that's in the document. Polysurface 2 doesn't exist. Knife. Okay, that's that. Knife must have been our old model when we merged it. And everything else is default. So, that's the modeling process. Now we've got to texture and unwrap this piece of geometry. Gonna pause and make a new video now for the texturing and unwrapping. So yeah, one of the